Hey, wonderful and wise and amazing and lovely people. Today's topic: self-preservation versus self-destruction. When you say self-preservation, you know what that means, right? It's taking care of yourself. It's protecting yourself. Basically, I mean, that's the gist of that, right? That defines self-preservation. When you say self-destruction, that's doing the exact opposite. And at times, even doing things to hurt yourself. Basically, self-destruct. Things to take away from, to damage, to undo, to stop good things from happening. So, I believe as a society that we go on self-destruct a lot. That also means that when we do that, a lot of times, if we're going to be honest about it, we choose it, which puts us then in a role called victim. Now, there are things, real victims, there are real people that have real things happen. And when it's a victim, it's a real situation. But then there is the group, which is a little more hard to categorize. But it's the victim, the poor me. The, I'm going to put myself in this situation so that I can get extra attention. The attention that I'm not willing to just say, I need attention right now. Instead, they're going to put themselves in a situation that brings on attention that isn't necessarily positive. And again, that's part of that self-destruct, that I'm not going to really take care of myself. Rather, I'm going to create a situation that makes you know that I'm not okay, but I'm not going to just be upfront and say, I'm not okay. But the opposite of that is, I need to take care of myself. I need to say yes to good things. I need to just be okay with saying, you know what, this situation isn't good for me, so I'm going to get out of it. There are so many things that life can throw at us, and we have to make a choice. Are you going to say yes? And say, I'm willing to get out of this. I'm ready to go. Or are you going to say, I kind of like where I'm at. It's comfortable. Therefore, I'm really not going to get myself out of it because the benefits outweigh, at least what I see as benefits outweigh really actually doing something that's healthy for me. I want to tell you, you guys are amazing. You are worthy of taking care of yourself. You are worthy of saying either yes or no. You are worth it. You are amazing and wonderful and powerful people. You need to know that you're worth it. We all have situations that come up daily, weekly, monthly, yearly that throw us for a loop. And we have to stop and make a conscious decision to say yes or no. My question to you is, will you say yes today? Will you say yes? I am worth it today. Yes, I will do this for me today. Yes, I really am as cool as Tori says I am. Sometimes we forget that it's okay to say yes, to make it a choice for us. Please don't forget that today. Be willing to make that hard decision. Even though it scares the living crap out of you, say yes. Say yes. You're worth it. Trust me. Be willing to say yes to you. You are worth it. So find the yes in you and say it today. I love you. Mwah.